Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord.
We've reached Stormvale Castle, a large-scale dungeon which connects seamlessly with the surrounding Limgrave region.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Fair enough. You certainly don't have to trust me. Well, if you must go through the gates, I'll signal them to open. But of course, I'd advise against it.
The main route seems risky, so we'll try entering through a back way. Extra care should be taken when moving through dungeons, as visibility and terrain differ from when in the open. We hope players enjoy getting a feel for the different types of areas and coming up with suitable strategies for each. Dungeons are complex and multi-layered, meaning they can be tackled from a number of routes.
Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger is the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something, here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind.
In this next boss fight, we challenge one of the demigods, ruler of Stormvale, Godric the Golden.
Mighty dragon, thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well. A lowly tarnished. Plain as a lord. I command thee. I am the lord of all that is good.